though.
Man like Tajay.
I'm busy, she don't let her face it. She know I'm collecting these presidents. Dropping a bag on my baby for evidence. She get what she want, no question, no answer.
Please subscribe. Please.
Okay.
So basically, there's this song here that's been trending on TikTok for like the longest time. And I'm going to be so real, it's really catchy. But that's with like every song that trends on TikTok anyway. You know, the song that goes like, you ain't know this, but my heart is cold. I don't really know how it goes anymore, to be honest, because I don't want to say it died out. Listen, people are going to watch this and be offended, but be offended, bro. It's just content. It's just entertainment, bro. People can't take jokes anymore. That's why comedy is such a hard thing to do nowadays. Once again, I did a poll on Instagram. Pretty much all of you voted that I should react to this video because I was having mixed feelings about it. It's on this channel because I know if I put this on the main channel, yeah, you already know the answer to that. Yeah. I hear birds. I heard birds, bro. They're outside. Wait, hold on. Oh, my bad, this is a video. Who's that? What? Oh, okay. That's already an L. You support Chelsea, bro. Come on now. Stop it.
I got time for a hoe. And broski's like the devil. Kyla's taking people's souls. This ain't a football drill when we say that we keep them on their toes. Bro came out of the slum and I was screaming fresh home, fresh home. Now screaming fresh home, fresh home. I like taking people's souls. This ain't a football drill when we say that we keep them on their toes. My bro came out of the slum and I was screaming fresh home, fresh home. Now screaming fresh home, fresh home. Excuse me, miss, can you clap for the NHS? And darling, if you can't do that, KMT the disrespect. They took on my name, cut their breasts.
Hold on. I want to know how he managed to get those random people in the video, unless he knows those people. Fair enough, but I wonder if those are random people that were clapping for their nature.
Bro came out of the slum and I was screaming fresh home, fresh home. Now screaming fresh home, fresh home. Excuse me, miss, can you clap for the NHS? And darling, if you can't do that, KMT the disrespect.
Oh my gosh, the height difference, bro. Like, okay, I know I'm short, bro, but that is next level short, okay? Next level short. I don't know. Listen, if the girl is taller than you, if she's looking down on you, she's not for you, bro. Just leave. Leave.
They took on my name, cut their breasts and wet them in the bombs and I'm go get bread. I ain't got time for this deeper gems. I'll take that thing that I'm on to the net. You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you when we could have been homeless? I call up a bitch cause I probably lose focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, you chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion.
Oh,
look,
it's a good hook. I respect him for this hook because a lot of people be making hooks that are really short, not memorable. But the way he took this hook, the way he took the approach of this hook, is smart. So shout out to him. I want to hear.
I'm trying to get higher.
Hold on. Okay. I have to check if this is recording because if it's
not. I'm trying to reach the sky, told her babes, call me Billy, she said we're not tonight. TTB for life, man, said I'm only my wife. TTB for life, man, said I'm only my wife.
Do you know what's funny? A lot of people are out here preaching that bit. TTB for life, man, said I'm only my wife. Like, a lot of people are preaching that. And I find it so irritated because it's people that are just there always like, oh, money this, money that, money. Listen, money ain't the way to happiness, bro. I think a lot of people lose their minds when they talk about money. Like, money is really not the way to happiness. And it just worries me with the way people just preach that, bro. But the DCB for life bit, that bit I can, you know.
Ooh, can we catch these youths? Auntie L's on loose. And me, I ain't got nothing to prove. I've been out here with the cool.
Another one there too. A lot of people are like, oh, I don't take L's, I don't take... You have to take L's in order to get where you want to be, bro. You cannot expect to get continuous W's. Life doesn't work like that. Just letting people know that. I really wish it... Ooh, what does that say? Go record that verse, bro. Okay, I'm guessing that is real footage of him.
Boom, bro's always itching to shoot. That best response is silence. What do you think that I stay on mute? Got one Tim and she came from the south, and she wanna hold my spear like Britney. Got one Tim and she came from east, and she wanna sing for me like Whitney. But she wanna have my pitney, don't be.
Quick question. Why is that essential shirt so popular? I said shirt, jumper. Why is that jumper so popular, bro? I don't even like it. It don't even look good. It's just a plain black jumper with Essentials written on it. Like, not saying that it's the drip towards the guy wearing it, but I'm just saying, like, come on, man. Like, Essentials, really? I don't get it. Because essential means necessary. So does it mean necessary? Like, okay, let me see.
Silly, don't be silly. I'm out here trying to get this bread in my night. Set feet, sign like adds me. He wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is.
Wait, don't tell me that's just his verse. Come on, man.
Boom, bro's always itching to shoot. The best response is silence. What you think that I stay on mute? Got one Tim and she came from the south, and she wanna hold my spear like Britney. Got one Tim and she came from east, and she wanna sing for me like Whitney. And she wanna have my pitney, don't.
Listen, if she can sing like Whitney, keep her, bro. Just keep her. Think about it.
Silly, don't be silly. I'm out here trying to get this bread in my night. Tech feet sound like adds me. He wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is.
I really hope that's not just his verse, because this guy has so much potential, man. I remember every time on Instagram, like 2019 or so, I could be wrong, but I always used to see him on Instagram. I think I'm following him, I don't even remember what. He was always rapping and stuff like that, and just to see where he is now, I respect that, so. I really hope that's not just his verse, because he's got so much more potential than
that. You and me could have been homeless. I can't have a bitch because I probably need focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, he was chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. My bro's in the lab like Dexter, and she wanna.
Now we're talking. That's the correct height arrangement, bro. That's how it should be.
This BBC and I ain't talking about one extra. Defend my bros like ever. All my haters hating, I just tell them back to sender.
Back to sender, man, literally.
I bellerin, them per rap battle like Hector. The world's so fucked nowadays, all they do is.
And yeah, I clocked that Hector Bellerin line, but I really dislike Arsenal, so. I'm not speaking.
Follow and follow, fact. I don't care about the latest trends, cause I'm. All my haters hating, I just tell them back to sender. I might bellerin, them per rap battle like Hector. The world's so fucked nowadays.
All
my haters hating, I just tell them back to sender. I might bellerin, them per rap battle like Hector. The world's so fucked nowadays. All they do is follow and follow, fact. I don't care about the latest trends.
Listen, the thing with the follow and follow stuff, you lot need to stop that. Please, just stop it. Stop it. Stop. Yeah? Because. What are you gaining these followers for? What do you need these views for? What is it for? Because I'm pretty sure a lot of you want to go to university and stuff like that in the future. You want to get a proper decent job. You want to get all this money. Why do you need all these views for if you're not about that life, bro? I really don't understand it. I don't understand it. Does your mum know what you're doing, bro?
Because I might even die tomorrow. That's why you sleepy like hollow. If I ever win the lotto, I'll share that with my family and make sure they don't. You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. We were you and we could have been homeless. I can't have a bitch.
That's cool. By the way, about what he said with latest trends, that's so true. I could die tomorrow, bro. Like, it's just life.
I probably need focus, you know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, you chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. I'm trying to get high, I'm trying to reach the sky. To the babes, call me Billy. She said, what if tonight? TTB for life. wife, man, said I'm money my wife. TTB for life, man, said I'm money my wife.
Yeah, I like the song. I like it. It's cool. This is the type of stuff I like, you know? Just vibes, facts, bars at the same time. Like, and I think that guy is J1. The guy with the verse. Not the... I'm guessing the one that has the hook is A1, obviously. And I'm just really happy for that J1 guy, you know? Because it's nice to see when you're watching somebody, you know, try to do their thing. And then... a few years later, or a couple years later, or however it be, how long ago it will be later, and then you just see them doing their thing, like, can only be happy, bro. Like, that's all I like to see. Well, anyway, if you enjoyed Mitch, like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's get to 200 subscribers, man. It's so weird saying that, because I used to say that on my main channel, like, 2 years ago. But if you don't already know, this is my second channel. My main channel's in the description, so yeah. Okay, bye.
Please subscribe, please.